So welcome back to Outriders. This is my Technomancer class, and you might notice something is missing, and that's pretty much all my armor except for these braces, and I don't even use cold snap, so I don't know where my stuff is. Everything's gone. I heard that's a problem with the game. Yeah, we just had an update yesterday. My guns are still here. So basically, I'm gonna jump pretty much naked with my dirty feet. God damn, my feet are dirty. How the hell did that happen? I'm gonna jump in naked into the trials of Tyagrata. See if I actually can make it anywhere. And we're gonna go the new trials short looting route, which I think is the short looting route, which is gonna be the Abuterrerum and Daughter's Sanctuary, and then I'm done. So that's a guaranteed gold loot from what I've heard. Gold loot. You're getting here guaranteed gold loot from what I've heard. And here. And everything else is random. There apparently is also new Outriders gear available. There's a mower going on in my background since an hour or two, which was fun. Yeah, it was a thing. It didn't annoy me at all when I wanted to sleep.
Atuma thought these ferals were following some primal instinct, but to where? His father's power drawing them? Is it drawing me?
Should draw yourself to wear some gear, especially footwear, because damn, your legs are dirty. Those are some dirty legs. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna make it very far, to be honest. I have nothing on me. There's literally nothing on me. Oh, I don't know where my hand gloves or bracelets? No, that's something completely different. God damn it, what are they called? Braces! What? I'm already dead, ain't I? I need some good cover. I need some good cover. I'm not gonna make it very far. I'm not gonna make it. And I'm bold. Oh, I'm gonna try the other room. Yeah. I mean, I'm just gonna use cold snap. Maybe that saves the day. Let's not go through here. Let's actually try the other route. I don't know if that update made the game much better. It made it much more nude. I don't think I'm gonna make it through here, to be honest. Not even through the first room. I mean, I am pretty gearless after all. God damn it. Shadow beasts. Did I have a goof right here? Buster's is glitching too. Let's just go all the way around, right? Because that's gonna work. I'm having a bad feeling about jumping down there. Oh, I can't. That's why. Oh boy, yeah. Unpopular opinion, I'm not gonna make it far. He's trying to lick me. I don't need Ligma. Hey, he dead. Oh boy, there's another one. Hit those bastards already. It'd be nice if somebody would drop some armor for me. Oh boy. Keep your distance, keep your distance. Nope. Okay. Come on, drop some armor, please. Please, just a little bit of armor. Don't drop stuff, Rat. I'm gonna be very happy if I actually get stuff after this one, if I make it through here. And we're gonna get packs here. Mutants. Oh boy, mosquitoes. Woo. Freeze. What? Oh god, I thought I can't go back for a second. Always backtrack. That's bad news for me. Oh, that's very bad news. Ammo was up here, right? Yes. Woo. The hell? Oh, okay. Distance, keep your distance. Where's the bastard? Okay, okay. Just gotta make it through the first room and hopefully I'm gonna get enough armor to actually keep playing further. I mean, you could just screw me. I'm getting screwed. Come on, minefield damage. I'm getting screwed already. Oh, and falling all the way back. The turret wasn't thrown into a good place. Yeah, turret here. They got stuck here, that's good for me. That's good news. Duh. Oh boy, the little ones came through. Ah, come on. Just thank you. Oh boy, don't stop on the wall, mate. That's not the route I should have gone. Where's the flying bastard? Over there, all the way over there. God damn you. Perfection. That snapfire is pretty decent. A little bit underleveled, I feel like. Up, next wave. Oh, let's just thunder him. And see if I can catch some of them before they come through here. Come on, kill the mosquito. One at least. Freeze. I need to hold this line. I need to hold this line. More of those alphas. Up, I got them maybe in a good spot for me actually. Oh, that seems to work out. If they're actually dying. Are they dying? I just see damage numbers flying around. Let's shoot one more magazine into them. Nope, they are not dying. Ah. Yeah, some things don't run that smoothly, apparently. Up and here. God damn you. Aww. Come on, get stuck again, you bastards. This just takes too long. This just takes too long. Oh, there's one more. How many waves are there? God damn it. Mosquito. Thank you. Come on. Okay. That's my first time trying the Trousifer, by the way.
Father unleashed from his passage. It built this city and hollowed it out. All for what?
Oh, for us to run through it naked. Okay, give me some armor, please. It's just gonna be helmets and guns. I feel like it's not over. What do you mean there's one more fight here? Oh boy, seriously? That's not cool at all. That's not cool at all. I don't need you here. That's gonna kill me. That's just not cool. Just need to headshot maximize. Ah, goddamn me. Maximizing headshots. Nope. Didn't get it. was ammo back here though. This room alone just takes way too long, but I will be through it as soon as I find actual gear. God damn me. God damn me. Finally some damage. Kicks in weird directions. Kind of ruin my ability, or is it just not ready yet? There are some headshots. Out of range. He's dead in a second. Yeah, I definitely need gear. Please, game. Just don't throw anything else at me. Oh, they're gonna throw it. Damn you. Yeah, they're throwing stuff at me. How much ammo do I have left? Not that much. And there's a boss coming. Turret out. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Come on, head out. Okay. Nope, we're staying in cover. My turret is in midair. Goddamn effing hunter stuff. Da! Finally. Please, just, I need gear. Just give me something. I don't even think that I'm gonna make it to the Sister Sanctuary. Oh boy. Up turret. Put that snap away. God damn it. Oh boy, that's stuff. That's a lot of stuff. Not you, anybody else. Not you. Not you, not you. God damn it. We're circling all the way back. Where's the sniper camp? There they are. Let me just get one headshot in, please. There was one, finally. Yeah, I feel like I'm done after this one dungeon already. It just takes too long, it just takes too long. grab some ammo. Ah, god damn you. How long did that take? 30 minutes? Yeah. Yeah. We got boots, ladies and gentlemen. We got boots. Just kill me now. We got boots and new gloves. Just kill me now. Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
The father built a palace over his passage. Find his throne room. I can probably find the entrance.
Oh. Pain. 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 Oh. Oh.
Ugh. These were gardens. Maybe. Would have been nice to see this place in its prime. Doubt anyone here is interested in tending to flowers anymore.
I don't know. I don't know, man. There's no ammo in there. Inside. What? Oh boy. I don't even have cover. That was worthless. Not quite though. Not quite. That's gonna be interesting in a second. Okay. Can I please just live here? Fuck me. No, I can't. Oh. you. Fuck you, game. Just need to hit my headshots. That was a dick shot. Go. Come on, head out. Get your ugly heads out. Yeah. Yeah, that's the cool one. Okay. Way better so far. The bird is gonna be interesting as all hell. I need ammo. Another wave, right? That's not the only wave. Yep. Pulling all the way back. Okay. Bum 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 bum. He actually got a hit on me. That's insane. Oh boy, yeah, I remember this place. Oh boy. Look at how many bosses there are. Get distracted. Not like it matters. Nope, doesn't matter. I'm just gonna have to run circles with those boys. Come on, get distracted by my turret. It's gonna be dead in a second too. Time and I'm all the way back. Oh, okay. That is too difficult. Takes too long. Freeze him, good. That was way too difficult to get that headshot on him. Can't wait for the bird to kill me. Oh. Yeah. Skip. Burp. Woo! That's not a good start. That's not a good start. Now, let's try. It's not gonna be the bird who kills me, it's gonna be the Arthos. Oh, I'm not in the war. Oh boy, you. When the other birds arrive, I'm doomed. Just doomed. Look at this. It's health. Look at its health. Boy, you bastard. Of uglies here. That was close. That was way too close for comfort. Bastard. God damn you. Oh. I mean, just kill me now. We're not even in the second stage here. Not even on the second stage, and this bastard's making a lot of trouble. Look at how quick he got out of here too. Oh boy. The turret. Can't wait till the other birds pop out. Bastard. Well, I feel like I've just triggered them. When he's at half health. Nope, they're here. They're here. Oh, they're all here. It's a bird body. It's a bird body. Oh, No, not you bastards. It's a perk party. Ooh. Oh boy. Oh. Me dodging all that is insane, by the way. Just need to bat myself on the shoulder real quick. You too. Bastards. Eat turret. Wait for the next stage of this fight. Okay, turrets, keep them busy while I grab ammo. I hate when they dodge at me. Bastard! Sometimes you can dodge that too. Oh boy! Oh boy! If we have one bullet down, I repeat, bastards. Where are you? Ah. Captured in a tree. Let's just ignore that for a second. And keep on shooting in the mass of massive birds. Oh boy. That's the thing I didn't want to see. That's the one captured in the tree. Oh! Bastards. There's one bird, still too many here. Oh, my bird. But Fred is breezing, is what I wanted to say. Eat turret. No. Oh, my. Woof. actually getting brain freezes. Not gonna kill you. Just don't shoot at me, bastard. Okay. If I can make it through here, I am indefinitely done. Nope, that was the wrong dodge. Turret. Okay, I got one more bird down. That's the big boss. That's the big boss. That's the one glitched. Ignoring him. Oh, god damn you. Woo. Don't shoot me now. Those alphas are very dangerous, as you could say. Like this bastard is. I hate running past him. As soon as this bird is down, the route is open. To run more freely around, you don't. Do your attack. I knew it. Oh boy. Hey bro. Same attack? No, this time he actually does something different. Oh, no, he does it. Oh, that's weird and new. Oh boy, not gonna go up here. That's almost certain death. That's almost certain death. Just like right now, it's almost certain death. Brain freeze. Come on, just die, please. That's a maze to run through. Backtracking, backtracking. Let's not go through here. Oh boy, that's also not good. Fuck. Sometimes when I run past them and I know they are just glitched, it's just call for disaster. Just calls for disaster. Okay, that's good news. At last. Wow, this is despawning. A way too long episode of just two or three raids. It's two raids actually. Ah, I hate you for that attack. Look at that, that's just bad. He hit me so many times with that, it's insane. One headshot, please. Nope, nothing. Just pain. Bastard over there. Small car, babe. Maybe they just infinitely spawn. That dude isn't down. So I should shoot my blighted rounds into his face. The bastard. Just look at that. Whew. Insane how often that hits me. Can't even stop here. Fuck! Stop it! Bastards! Run, run, girl! Run! Oh boy! Good damage. almost. I hate it. Where's the bastard? Not flipping you off. Okay. I'm not flipping you off. I'm just absolutely done here. I'm gonna abandon. And if I don't get loot, I'm probably never gonna play Technomancer again.
Why didn't the Daughter's people ever return here? After they calmed the anomaly.
Are you kidding me? Are you? Oh, this must be a glitch, right? This must be a glitch. I'm playing absolutely nude and all I'm getting are gloves. Oh, there's some good gloves. Yeah. No. I feel like I'm done with the game, actually. That could be... How long am I into it? I just played 1 hour 9 minutes for 2 raids because I have no gear, because the game didn't give me any gear. And all I was getting are the only thing I had. Gloves. Nothing else. Nothing else. Gloves. Yeah. Thanks for watching. I'm done. Bruce. This kind of pissed me off. Not gonna lie. I'm done.